Okay, and then now let's move on to another one. It's gonna be a little figure. Let's see what this little figure brings me. This is gonna be my Mary Poppins little figurine. Mary Poppins. Mary Poppins, huh? That's pronunciation, I believe. Let's see where this goes. All I can think of is a spoonful of sugar, the medicine goes down. That's all I can think of right now. Let's see. I'd rather do the legs like this. That way it looks like she's got a bit more control. And just really simple. It's just a little sketch. It's something that I would do on a piece of paper. No different. Of course, I want to make the dress red so that it stands out, you know? Oh man, I could never pronounce that. All right. Let's keep moving. And right now, in the editing of the painting, which is why we paint the landscape last, okay, is where we start getting all the little things around it, all the little nuances. So it's in this part of the painting. This is where you imagine all the little creases and movements. It's in this stage where it happens. See that? Thank you so much, Elvis. They're like little Lego figures. There we go. And ultimately, that's all that it is, you know? Just a little drawing. It started as a little drawing. You don't have to make all the, I don't know, all the other stuff that artists like to put. It's just a little simple drawing that will turn into a painting. And so I like to play with much more with the direction of the brush than the idea of quote unquote realism or reality. And then the direction of the brush has a lot more to tell in my perspective. Look at that. I work with three different sizes for the most part. It's number 10, 4, and I forgot what the other one is. It's a larger one. There we go. There's our Mary Poppins / Little Red Riding Hood. There it is.